Tell you what, why don't you two degenerates come down here right now and step in the ring with me right now? Either one of you, I don't care. Either one of you right here, right now. Is he challenging me?
Is he challenging us?
I see. Right now, regularly, I would take him up on this challenge. But you know what I'm not gonna? I'll tell you what. Because the last time I took him up on the challenge was WrestleMania, and I beat his ass for that stupid piece of tin he's got on his shoulder. And at Survivor Series, I'm gonna take that stupid piece of tin you got on your shoulders once again. I've beaten you, I've beaten your brother, I've beaten both your brother-in-laws, and I'll beat up your whole family if you get in my face one more time.
And as far as I'm concerned, Bret Hart, you want a piece of me, huh? You want a piece of me? Come on! I'll take you on Hitman! I'll give you the worst beat of your life! Hey, wait a second. I did that last week. Oh. I already did that last week, Hitman. So never mind, I don't need to do it twice. I already did it.
I tell you what, I've had so many shots to my head, I almost forgot how bad we beat him up last week. Oh, Hitman, I got news for you. Sometime during this show, we are going to cross paths. And you talk about us being degenerates. You know what, I'm tired of Generation X getting a bad rap.
You think you're a degenerate?
I'm positive I'm one.
I guess I'd have to be one. Wait,
you know, Generation X always is a bad rap. Everybody calls it degenerates. Degeneration X, is that us? Degeneration X, Triple H, HBK, China, Ravishing Rick, we are Degeneration X. You make the rules, and we will break them. Yeah.
You guys aren't going to make it to the Survivor Series. You won't make it that far.